he was a good boy. I mean, he was not like a bad boy. I wanted to whip him and I couldn't whip him because he didn't do nothing, you know. He was never disrespectful. He always yes ma'am and no ma'am. And I'm like, wow, you know, this is mine. I did this. And then in the blink of an eye, it's gone. Hmm. That's the hardest part, I guess, realizing that it's been 2.5 years and I haven't seen him. I think I hear him sometimes, but I know it's him. Our dryer buzz every now and then, and I'm like, because he always would turn the dryer buzz on, thinking it would turn the dryer on, but all it does is turn the alarm on. It's hard, even though he's not here. I walk in his room and he's not there.